Demi Lovato's family plans to get her into rehab following hospitalization. After the singer was hospitalized following an apparent drug overdose, the 25-year-old's family is reportedly looking into rehab facilities, hoping to get herself checked in once she gets better. Demi is recovering and her loved ones are so incredibly thankful she has pulled through. They know how lucky she is to be alive and are relieved she's getting another chance, a source told Entertainment Tonight. Her family is going to do everything in their power to help get Demi back on track and are making plans to get her straight into rehab. She is a fighter and has beat this in the past, so they know she can live a clean and sober life again. Her mother is by her side. Lovato first entered rehab at the age of 18, completing her inpatient treatment for emotional and physical issues in January 2011. Lovato celebrated 6 years of sobriety in March, but relapsed shortly after, seemingly addressing it in her latest song, Sober, which she released in June. This is a very serious matter and it seems like most of the people who witnessed her drug use and/or participated are now nowhere to be seen, the source said. She was dating someone who her family didn't approve of and they wanted her to stay far away from him, but she believes she can make her own decisions about who she hangs out with and who she dates. She was not partying alone, the source added. Her family and friends, who weren't involved, fear she's been hanging with people who support her drug habit. It is an incredibly dangerous situation for her.